This is what it's like to play Palworld.